To consume. First of all, to consume just means to eat or drink. The noun here for eating and drinking with consume is consumption. To consume is a bit more formal, so you're more likely to find it in more formal or academic contexts. Maybe after a hard week at work, you consume a lot of alcohol during the weekend, or you consume a lot of dessert after dinner. Also, your car, devices, gadgets, and gizmos, they consume energy. Well, your car, it consumes gas, your phone consumes its battery, and for example, your printer consumes ink. Additionally, an activity can consume you. If an activity is consuming, that means it makes you tired, exhausted. My phone is getting old. It consumes half the battery in half an hour. Don't let studying English consume you. Write an example to make it easier so it consumes less of your time and energy.